Although the Virginia Mason Franciscan Health GI Fellowship Program is relatively new, first accredited by the ACGME in 2024, the GI section at VMFH is long established, internationally renowned, and very large, with 29 providers seeing thousands of clinic patients per month and performing well over 25,000 endoscopic procedures every year. The program is based at Virginia Mason Medical Center, a major teaching and referral hospital in Seattle. It includes a 336-bed hospital, a very robust and busy clinic system, and 8 satellite clinics, called regional medical centers, including 4 with busy outpatient endoscopy units. Virginia Mason Franciscan Health is a network of 10 hospitals in the Puget Sound region, which itself is part of the Common Spirit Healthcare System, a network of about 140 hospitals in 23 states. We serve a wide variety of patients from the greater Seattle area, the rest of Washington State, as well as many referrals from neighboring states, such as Alaska, Idaho, Oregon, and Montana. We have a very active clinical and translational research program, participate in many clinical trials, and publish over 100 papers per year. VMMC has well-established residency programs in internal medicine, general surgery, radiology, and anesthesiology.
One of the strengths of the Virginia Mason GI Fellowship Program is the ability for fellows to train side by side with general gastroenterologists, in addition to subspecialists from hepatology, inflammatory bowel disease, motility, and advanced therapeutics. And to see a complex range of patients with GI disease, both in the clinic and at the bedside in the hospital.
One of the issues that we face in this part of the country is that there are very few GI specialists. In fact, outside of Virginia Mason, there are only 2 other GI fellowship training programs in the entire Pacific Northwest. By training excellent clinicians, we hope to alleviate the shortage of GI specialists in this part of the country.
I've had a wonderful experience here so far. All the faculty have been very supportive and invested in my personal and professional success. I chose this program because of the supportive and collegial faculty, the great mix between complex and bread and butter cases, unparalleled interdisciplinary collaboration, opportunities to pursue meaningful clinical research, as well as a desirable program location.
There are 2 major endoscopy units here, the Buck Endoscopy Unit and the Jones Endoscopy Unit. The Buck Endoscopy Unit is where we perform most of our lower acuity upper endoscopies and colonoscopies for outpatients. The unit has 7 intake beds and 4 recovery beds. There are a total of 6 procedure rooms. In addition to endoscopies, we also do gastric lab procedures, such as HRM and pH testing, and HRA. And we're one of the few centers that perform large numbers of HRAs in the state. The procedure room in the Buck Endoscopy Unit is where GI lab procedures are usually performed. All equipment is state-of-the-art, with endoscopes by Olympus. We use propofol for sedation, so recovery is relatively fast. The propofol is administered by either CRNAs, or we use a type of unique nurse administration propofol sedation called NAPCIS, which stands for Nurse-Administered Propofol Continuous Infusion Sedation. We've published several papers on this topic, so interested viewers can look those up on PubMed. The Jones Endoscopy Unit is where we do higher acuity upper endoscopies and colonoscopies for those patients who require general anesthesia, as well as all advanced procedures, such as ERCPs, EUS, and balloon-assisted enteroscopies. All inpatient procedures are also done in the Jones facility. There are 4 GI procedure rooms, all state-of-the-art and equipped with fluoroscopy. There are a total of 15 intake and recovery beds, shared with interventional radiology and interventional cardiology patients. Our GI clinic in downtown Seattle contains 19 exam rooms. The hospital itself is licensed for 336 beds. This includes an older part of the hospital called the Central Pavilion, as well as a brand new part of the hospital called the Jones Pavilion. All the ICU beds are in the new Jones Pavilion, and the ICU rooms are quite large, which allows us to easily perform bedside endoscopy if needed. Virginia Mason Franciscan Health also has four large regional medical centers containing active endoscopy units in the suburbs of Bellevue, Linwood, Federal Way, and Issaquah. These endoscopy units have 1 to 2 procedure rooms each and are very busy, performing low acuity outpatient endoscopies on patients who do not wish to travel into downtown Seattle. Some of our fellows will rotate through these RMC endoscopy units for their outpatient procedure months. Thank you for watching, and please feel free to email us with specific questions about the fellowship.